Hey everyone, Isaac here, and welcome back to another video. Yes, I'm on Roblox. Sorry. Yes, I'm on Roblox. I also have the hiccups, so you're gonna notice me hiccup a lot. I was gonna keep my old account, but not really, so I made a new account. Why does that keep out? I made some shirt. And literally all of my avatar is free right now because I literally don't have any Robux because I don't really worry about Robux. So can I go back? Can I go to my recent, please? Oh, it's right here. So this is this obby my brother requested. Yes, I want to open Roblox. I'm in Roblox. My little brother. Why do I keep hiccuping? My little brother Jude. So it's like escape the laundromat. Sorry, it's insanely laggy. Let's see if this helps. This is so hard. It's so laggy. Look, the actual obby isn't hard, it's just laggy. How's that for you guys over there? Pretty laggy? Yeah. It looks pretty laggy. Sorry. After I make this video and upload it and everything, if you guys feel like, nope, too laggy, keep working on, keep trying to fix it, then I can totally fix it. And make sure it's not, keep remembering, make sure it's not completely, like, horrible. Balance. Keep balancing. What's happening to my screen? See the yellow feet, like the animation, and the purple arms and face, like the animation, and my logo, cause. And I don't know if you guys can see, but my username is Purple Pasta Gaming. Purple Pasta Gaming. Man, I cannot stop hiccuping. Also, I don't know if you've noticed. Probably have. It's probably the weirdest name you've ever seen. That was what I was going for, to be honest. I remember when people were like, hey, what's your YouTube channel called? I'm just like, Purple Pasta, and they're like, wait, what? Because it's, like, the weirdest name I could probably think of. But I don't really like purple, and I like pasta, so whatever. This is super laggy. Okay, so this is like, oh, it's bleach. I was wondering what milk was doing in a laundromat. What do these say? Thank you for removing your laundry as soon as the machine finishes. I didn't do that. What killed me? Pretty bad rating, but so far I'm enjoying. What happened? Let me get a checkpoint, then I'm gonna reset character. Okay, let's see if this works this time. So far it's not. We're on the way. Did I, like, lose internet or something? No, my internet's up. Guys, do you know what's happening? Can you explain to me what this... Okay, back. Stupid shield is really in my face. I will. You're getting your breath in my face. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I'm trying to record a video. Hey, that's my dad's name. Yay! Wow, money floats. They store floating money. I want some floating money. Must be magical, really expensive, and really valuable. Hey guys, can you comment me some floating money and it comes through my computer because it's magical? Just comment a picture, because you can comment pictures. I think. No, you can't. That was a joke. I'm just stupid. Wait, is this... Why is it green? Why is there green goo? It's a laundromat. Not a green goo floor not feel comfortable doing this. I feel like friggin' Mario. I don't want to be Mario. Oh, looks like I'm... Oh my gosh, is this the way out? Crap, it's not. Okay, don't touch the clothes. I don't know what that is. It looks kind of like a hair dryer or something. Wee. Trying not to die. Yeah, what the heck is that? Is that like a weird hat or a weird tie that I'm too stupid to... Why is this in the laundromat? Why is there a like 10-foot drop-off? So confused. Ariel. What is that? Also, again, what's with the randomly colored fluids at the bottom of each level? And why is this shirt bouncy and gigantic? And why is there a giant thing with... No! Bobby! Or maybe it's the other guy. Meet my new invention, RoboWasher 5000. Can I turn you off? Beep. 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 I can't turn him off even though there's a giant red button. What do I do now? Do I have to get in? I feel like every obby that I've ever played that is escape the something something, you get eaten by something. Well, let's do it! Yeah, I agree with your face, dude. Look at his face. I agree with that expression. Why are you still holding that? Like, throw that in the yarn. Bink. Yeah. Comment down below also if you want me to, again, try to improve that. Or if you're okay with it being like that for now. I will definitely try to fix it, and I know it's kind of unbearable to watch. If you've made it this far, then I congratulate you for not getting nauseous or something. But I will definitely try to fix this problem that we're having. It's weird because Minecraft has a lot more code and stuff, and it runs a lot better than Roblox. Like, there's like millions of people in each thing. Or thousands of each in each server of stuff that I play. And then on this one, it's only like six people that are on here. Looks like I'm the farthest in the game, so I won't be meeting anyone anytime soon. I'm so confused. Why did I get eaten by a washing machine? Why does a washing machine have a mouth? How did I get here? Why am I trapped? I'm so confused. Why is there lava on a giant Roblox shirt? With really squiggly arms. Can I leave now? Is this like a washer butt? Please don't make me jump down here. Do I have to jump down here, Mr. No One? Okay. Wait. How did I get here? I was over there and now I'm... Well, whatever, I don't care. I'm getting out of here. Crazy manager turns... Wait, he turns people into clothes? Oh yeah, he told me I would look good as socks. I thought he said in socks. No! It's a maze! We're all gonna die! You're gonna be here forever. If this does take too long, I will cut some out. Don't worry, it's not gonna be like that other video. That troll face video where I sat there for like 30 minutes trying to figure out something. While you guys just gonna sit there and watch me fail horribly. Some of you probably knowing the answer and being like, dude, it's so simple. Okay, this is really hard. Mazes are hard. Difficult. Hard. There's a song stuck in my head this other YouTuber made. I don't know him anymore. I made it! Yes! Now I have to do stuff. But yeah, his song is stuck in my head, so if you hear me, what did I touch? But yeah, if you hear me humming, that's just me humming the song. I'm so confused. Why is it purple? I would expect it to be like pink, like dish soap, or blue, like dish soap. But no, purple. Like, I'm not saying it's bad. This is purple pasta. Also, apparently, I'm advertising whoever made the. I fell down a hole. Trash chute. Can I go now? Looks like we need to find... Now I have to find stuff. First a maze, and then find... Wait. Oh, that was easy. Whack. smack you in the face. Whack, whack, whack. It's a human clothing factory. I turn against what? What's the weird fluid at the bottom of the tree? Oh, I lost my hammer. Oh, I lost my hammer. I don't want to be flattened like, oh, poor little shirt man. Where do I go now? I don't know where to go. And I don't feel comfortable going anywhere. Perfect Robloxian clothes. Oh, it's evil person. This is kind of a weird game. Oh, that's where it's coming from. What? Why is it coming from a vent? Why didn't I jump? Why is there a phone here? It's my home phone. It's supposed to be in a whole different room. I'm so confused. Also, guys, this is one of my videos where I didn't use a script. So if I start getting quiet and boring sounding, I apologize. I think there's a woodpecker on my... Guys! Just a sec. Guys, I think there's a woodpecker or something right there. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's like a constant knocking sound. Like, ba-da-ba-bum, ba-da-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. There's a woodpecker or something banging on the... A big ironing board. Avoid getting flattened. Well, that's a good idea. Wait, how am I supposed to dodge this? Crap. Ah, there's a platform. Stupid. Go, go, go. Dun, 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 dun. I hate it. That face. I hate it when that happens. It's so tense. Dun, 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 dun. I'm sorry. Let's get out of here. I forgot you can't duck. I was thinking of Cuphead and I tried ducking and I just walked. What's he saying over there? Where do you think you're going? Man, the quality's not great. Don't die. Don't die. I didn't even touch it. I'm on stage 25 out of what? It tells me stage 25. There could be a billion stages. I don't know. In about an hour, though, or less than an hour, a little less than an hour, probably, I'm gonna leave. Ooh, 13 minutes. Also, I'm gonna be doing a challenge sooner or later. I have to record, edit, make a thumbnail, and upload a video in 30 minutes or less. So I'm gonna have my phone, and I'm gonna set a timer, and I'll put in the description right before I upload it if I did it in time. No! I bet you someone's gonna comment your face. 1404, where I went. This is hard. This is a lot less frustrating than Cuphead. Cuphead is almost enough to make me throw my TV out the window if I could lift my TV. Can I friend myself? Okay, good. I can't. If that was a thing on, Oh, look, my logo. Subscribe if you haven't already. Why do I keep jumping? But yeah, it would be really sad if there was an option where you could friend yourself with someone actually. I was so close out of time. It's getting bored. You guys, because I keep dying, I will try. After I die, I didn't even touch it. at that time. I didn't even. It takes forever for me to reload. It just sits there dead forever. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording and then I'll get back to you in a sec. Wait, no, maybe I'll do a little more. Okay, maybe I just shouldn't move and I might be fine. Okay, I figured out a strategy. When it moves towards me, I don't move. When it moves away from me, when it moves, like, towards me, then I jump over it. And then when it moves like this, I don't do any. Okay. Why am I getting so strategic about a video game where you jump over lasers? Where do you think I don't keep saying? Why did he even do anything? He's so mad and I just walk away from him like there's a lot of no entry doors. Wait, haven't I already been here? Please don't make me tell me that I've ooh, more climbing. I can't even get onto the ladder. I do not feel comfortable walking into this. What the heck? Why can't I just go up here and be free? Well, barbed wire, fun. Kids, go play in barbed wire. Don't do that, actually. That's gonna go. Hi. What just happened? I landed right there and I died. Is that deadly? Am I supposed to jump on the barbed wire? Is barbed wire your... What the heck? If I can't make it past this because it's literally impossible? Am I actually supposed to jump on the barbed wire? Everything kills me. It's broken. The game broke. Well, we're gonna have to end it here because this stage is literally impossible. Until now. Never mind. Okay, let's see how far I can get in the. I guess you have to jump like right in the middle. Okay, if I can't make it in the next. Few tries, we'll do the outro and bye. Okay, so that obviously didn't work. And what is that guy's face? Let me just move my. What is that? What are you, sir? Oh no. What are you? Why can't I get? I want to grab my webcam. No. And now we have trouble with the game, and now I'm having trouble with my recording studio. I'm amazing at YouTube. Well, this was the weirdest thing I've ever done. Oh, I got a message. What is it? Ooh. How much is it? Crap, it's expensive. Okay, well, I will see you all in the next video. I would have finished it, and this is probably the weirdest ad right here. What is that? What is this? But, quality of is still, eh? What is this? A. Okay, then. I would fix that as soon as I can. When I can, I'm going to do a lot more Roblox, because I went through the trouble of making a whole new account and doing it, so. But yeah, I will see you guys later in the next video. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.